Once upon a time, the land of Heshubai was round about the country stays in Fjord. They came across a sort of box, bound up with chains, locked with locks, labeled, kindly do not touch. It's war. A decree was issued round about, all with a flourish and a shout, gaily colored mascot tripping lightly on the floor. Don't fiddle to this deadly box. Break the chains, pick the lock. Please, don't ever play about with war. Well, Chill Flipper stood. Children happened to be good. They were just as good around the time of yore. They didn't try to pick the locks or break into that deadly box. They never tried to play about with war. Mommy didn't either. Sisters, aunts, grannies neither, because they were quiet, sweet, pretty in those wondrous days of yore. Not very much the same as now. Not the ones to blame somehow for opening up that deadly box for war. But someone did. Someone battered at the lid and spilled the insides out across the floor. A sort of bouncy, bumpy ball made up of guns and flags and all the tears and horror of the death goes to the floor. It bounced right out of it, bashing all about and bumping into everything in store. And what was sad and most unfair is that it didn't really seem to care much who it bumped or why or what or for. The bump of children mainly. I'll tell you this quite plainly. The bumps them every day. And more, leaves them dead, burned, dying, thousands of them sick and crying. Because when it bumps, it's really very sore. Now there's a way to stop the ball. It's difficult at all. All it takes is wisdom. I'm absolutely sure that you can get it back into the box and find the chains and lock the locks. No one seems to want to save the children anymore. That's the way it all appears. Because it's been bouncing around for years and years and years. In spite of all the wisdom whizzes as those wondrous days of yore. At the time, they came across the box, bound up with chains, locked with locks, labeled, kindly do not touch. It's war.